You must be the new night guard, right? Well, the boss told me to leave you a message, so I guess I'll get straight to the point. Your job here should be pretty straightforward. All you have to really do is watch over our facility and manage our cargo shipments. Okay, so, first things first, behind you should be a shipment terminal where you can manage where our cargo goes and stuff like that. If you click the scan button, you'll be able to view information about the cargo. And if the information on the left matches the right, then click accept. And if both sides do not exactly match, then click deny. Trust me, it's really not that hard, alright? Also, in front of you should also be a camera in the maintenance panel. If you flip down that panel from above you, you should be able to reboot any systems that may fail for whatever reason.
There's also a tab for the shock controls, where you can release an electric shock outside your window and in that vent in front of you, if anyone or anything manages to make their way into your office.
But I doubt you'll need that for tonight. You also have a flashlight on your desk, which by the way is connected to a primary grid here, so you don't have to worry about its battery. Although at the moment it is very unstable and can't be used for long, so if it breaks, just open up your panel and restart it. Same thing goes with our shocking system. After a few uses, it may fail on you, so you'll have to do the same thing. We have provided you with a monitor, which has a security feed of the building. Just click on a room to view its camera and you'll be able to see anything going on in said room. Alright, well, I think that should be it, as I'm kinda short on time. Just one more thing though, be sure to watch over his animatronics we have stored here, but I doubt they move around or anything. Here, if you feel like they may cause you any trouble, I also have this audio tape you can take a listen to. I'm sure it'll help you out. Alright, just complete your task for tonight and try not to fall asleep or something. Once you finish all your tasks, you can log off and leave. And I'll talk to you later, man. Good night.
You have 100 messages. Why hello there, future technician. Welcome to our site solution of the Russian Funny Robotics Factory. This table instructs you on how to defend yourself against our state-of-the-art animatronics if they ever become hostile. If out of the two smaller animatronics start acting strange, you can flash a bright light on them repeatedly, which will then cause the system restart and should hopefully calm them down. As for the other three, activating a controlled shock will most likely, temporarily, fry their circuits and should hopefully restart their system. Make sure to not damage or tamper with any of our animatronics, as it breaks company protocol and could lead to termination. Alright, that should be everything. Good luck, future technician. We're counting on you.
Hey again, those robots didn't give you too much trouble last night, did they? Now, I think you should be set with all your duties for the week, as I really don't have any more advice to give you. So I think you should be good. Anyways, I'll talk to you later soon, so just for now, good luck, I guess. Take care.
Thank you.
Oh, hey there. I thought I just may as well leave you with a bit of an update about our current situation. So, long story short, the bot has finally decided to get rid of those animatronics. So first thing tomorrow morning, our technicians are going to be dismantling them. Aside from that, you should receive your first paycheck after your shift is over. Thanks for all the help, and hopefully from now on, you shouldn't have to deal with those things walking around. Alright, talk to you tomorrow morning. Good night.